No worries. It looks like my cake came with a surprise present.
What's that, Doc?
You! And you'll make a terrific addition to my wall.
Help us!
Well, take a look around. This party is pathetic.
It is?
Yeah, frankly, it's embarrassing. But you're in luck, chum. I happen to be an expert party planner. Okay, Doc, go for it. Warm. Warmer. Cold. Colder. Colder. Warmer. Warmer. Warmer.
Am I close, Mr. Wabbit?
You're boiling hot, Doc!
Oh, boy. Did I get him?
Yeah, Mac, you pinned him good.
Hey, birthday games aren't supposed to hurt. I think I've been hoodwinked.
He got me all wrong, pal. I can prove it. Just take a look outside.
Me first, me first. Whee! Whee! Oh, I love it. So much fun. Oh. Whee! Oh, boy, who could that be? Are you the magician for my birthday party?
Boy, that was some really great bouncing, Mac.
Where am I?
I don't know what you're talking about, Doc.
Well, I've got a new game called Kill the Wabbit.
Uh-oh.
Gotcha! I'm gonna make Lucky Wabbit's feet out of you.
But, Doc, there's just one more birthday game left. Musical chairs!
Musical chairs? Goody gumdrops! I just love musical chairs! I did it! I did it! I won!
Well caught!
Say your prayers, Wabbit!
Please, Doc!
You had your chance!
That's not all, birthday boy. Here we are, your brand new house. On top of your brand new yacht. Like what you see, chum? Just wait till you see your private birthday island.
Woohoo! My own private island! Hey, I think that wabbit
Can't ask him now, but I'd say he had a real blast.